Okay, I'm Patricia from the Netherlands, and I'm here for the fourth time in Polaris to fly balloons. It's very nice to be here. Nice people. And it's very nice to fly over the coconut trees. Very nice people, it's just awesome. Very nice to be here. So welcome in Polaris.
CNIBF, Tamil Nadu International Balloon Festival, is one of our dreams which we are planning for the past 5 years before, and now it is happening the fourth year. So we are trying to educate, first of all, what is a balloon and a balloon festival. Here we are having the fourth year right now, and we are having 12 balloons, and every day morning we are flying 10 balloons in the morning, and evening we are having a few displays of 5 balloons as a tethered balloon to get small opportunity for the people to get a small tethered rise. Balloons can fly only in the early morning after sunrise about 3 hours and before sunset 3 hours. This is the norms of the balloons the whole world follows. So our aim is to make this Polaris a potential destination for a balloon festival.